is a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. Oh, and an elbow drop for added measure. Taking flight.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Neck breaker.
Very nice.
Elbow drop.
There was some power behind that punch.
He had it scouted.
Series of reversals.
Well scouted reversal there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He's heading back to the ring. And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Can't quite get him there.
Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
He's ready for that.
Well measured.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
From the top rope, shifts it back onto him,
and he barely evades.
Well, face off, gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold. Will this be enough? Two. And he powers out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Looking for the Irish whip, reversed.
Nice balance, hands break.
Unbelievable.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Try to end it.
One, two.
Oh, he was almost finished.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. He's struggling a bit here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Still has some fight left.
Ha. Oh, did you hear that thud? Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Are we about to see it?
Probably a little snapper.
Huge turning point right here.
Come on.
One, two, three.
And that will do it, folks.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.